This video will show you an easy way to check to make sure you've listed all the sources on your Works Cited page in Microsoft Word. Now, this is an important issue because a lot of times I see student papers where the student has forgotten to list one or two of their sources on their Works Cited page. They're not attempting to plagiarize. They've cited those sources in the text of their paper, but by not listing them on the Works Cited page, they really haven't given the original source appropriate credit, so they end up missing a lot of points for that. So let's show you a way to check that. So if I go up here to the View ribbon, I can split my screen so that I can look at two parts of the paper at the same time. So on the bottom of my screen, I'm going to go to my Works Cited page. On the top part of my screen, I'm going to scroll through my paper and look for in-text citations and make sure that they match the Works Cited page. So as I'm scrolling through here, I see I've got the American Academy of Pediatrics. Now on my Works Cited page, I'm looking under A for American Academy of Pediatrics and I don't see it. But I do see this source here. So the problem is I have this on my Works Cited page, but it's a little tricky to find. So one thing that I want to do here is I want to add the citation that matches the beginning of that Works Cited entry. That way my reader, my teacher, can easily find the source and see that I've cited it. Now I'm going to keep on scrolling. And here it says researchers Amy Brown and Michelle Lee. So that's under B for Brown. I'll check that one off. Rachel Taylor et al. I'll check that one off. And Ellen Townsend and Nicola Pitchford. I don't see that on my Works Cited page. So I'll make myself a note to add that source. Okay. So, all my sources here were used in my paper. Now, if I didn't use one of these sources in my paper, I'd want to double check and make sure that it's not mentioned in here and either go back and add in-text citations if I need to, or I would just delete it from my Works Cited page. Your Works Cited page and your paper should have exactly the same sources listed in them. Okay, I hope that helps.